Welcome to all. Myself, Sujitra, Assistant Professor, Department of Pharmacognosy, KMCH College of Pharmacy, Coimbatore. We are talk about the systematic study of crude drug. What is crude drug? Crude drug is nothing but it means the harvested and usually dried plant or animal source of pharmaceutical or medicinally useful product before they have undergone extensive processing or modification. Crude drugs are derived from various sources like plant source, mineral source and animal source. Crude drugs are vegetable, animals and mineral origin from the subject matter which pharmacognosy is concerned. Can you identify the name of the drug? Is one of the pepper? Is one of the fruit pot? Is one of the organized drug? The crude drugs is classified two types. Classifications of the crude drugs, the basis of structural organizations, one is organized drug, another one is unorganized drugs. Means organized drugs, overgrown organs like herbs, leaves, flowers, fruits, seeds, bogs, woods. Now underground organs, roots, rhizome, bulbs, come. These are the organized drug. Then unorganized drug, example juice, extracts, resins, gum, volatile oils like fixed oils, waxes, mucilage. These are the unorganized drugs. What is organized drugs? Organized, the term indicate the or organs of plants or animals and are made up of cells. It's definite structure. These are the organized drug. Can you identify the name of the drug? Is one of the glove. This one is a pepper. The pepper is one of the fruit pot. Then glove is one of the flower pots. Then unorganized drug, these are the derived from parts of the plant or animal by some process of extraction and followed by purification if necessary. Example, juice, extract and resins. Asafoetida is one of the resin products. Is obtained from the one of the plant source, plant part of the drug. Another one is a juice. Is obtained from the plant part of the aloe juice. Is obtained from the aloe plants. Then how will you study about the systematic study of crude drug? So pharmacognostical studies of crude drug, a systematic study of crude drug involves its descriptions on following lines. First one, official names, biological source and family, geographical source or habitat, history and introductions of crude drugs, cultivations, collection, processing for market and commerce in crude drugs, morphological or macroscopical characters, microscopic or histological studies, then chemical constituents or qualitative chemical test, pharmacological actions, therapeutic other pharmaceutical uses, then commercial varieties and substitutions and adulterant, quality control of crude drugs. First, you have to see the official name. So, crude drugs may have officials or unofficial status. That is the official titles of crude drug. It appears in pharmacopoeia or other official reference book like English language or Latin language. Then, biological sources. The Latin name of the plant or animal with its family is called as botanical or zoological sources. Biological source of crude drugs also covers its nature, limits for the active constituents and any relevant informations affecting the quality of the crude drugs. For the example, the leaves of Digitalis purpura is consist of the Digitalis purpura is one of the cardiotonic drugs. What is the biological source of Digitalis? It's a dried leaf of Digitalis purpura. It's a belong to the family is a scorpioraceae. So dried means conditions, then Digitalis purpura is one of the scientific names. So belong to the family Scorpioraceae. So dried at a temperature below 60 degrees centigrade. Immediately after collections and the dried leaf should not contain more than 5%. Then geographical sources. The geographical sources of crude drugs given as informations regarding the origin of drugs. Place or the country where the crude drug is produced commercially on the large scale. Example, Indian senna is grown in around India. The history of crude drug reveals information about its introduction to mankind, that is original place of growth and its introductions into the modern medicines. Example, history of some of the crude drug like Rauwolfia roots, cinchona bark and opium is one of the very interesting. Next one, cultivation. The cultivation technology for the crude drugs has to be studied systematically with reference to the selections of the proper strains of seed and types of soil system, optimum climatic ecological factors like temperature, light, rainfall and other factors like fertilizer, plant growth regulator and etc. Crude drugs are collections from the plants when they are rich in the active constituents content. Drying is the plant material. Period to packing is necessary to minimize the moisture content of crude drugs to protect it from the microbial contaminations or undesired chemical during the storage. The pharmacognostical studies, the plant collections and authentications. The pharmacognostical studies, can you identify the, first you have to identify the name of the drugs. Then morphological studies means external characters. What are the external characters of the crude drug? Then microscopical studies. What are the internal characters? First you have to identify the name of the plant. Then cut into the thin sections under the microscope and various observe the various characters like stomata, then various type of strike. Combs, various type of stomatas like parasitic, anemocytic, anisocytic, they are the determinants. This is one of the microscopical character studies. Then study was pharmacognical studies were already discussed. There were three parts on pharmacognical studies, the collections and authentications of plant, microscopic of the leaves, then anatomical study using microscope, SEM analyze, powder microscopy, then microscopic schedule like vein elite number, stomatal number, then physicochemical parameters like ash values, loss on drying, then extractive value, moisture content. This is a microscopical schedules, vein elite number and vein termination number, then stomatal number, stomatal index, then palisade ratio can be determined. Then various phytochemical studies, phytochemical screening, the various chemical tests carried for the phytoconstituents like alkaloids, glycosides, carbohydrate, proteins, amino acids, sterol, tannin, mucilage, terpenoids and flavonoids and fluorescence analyze. Estimation of total flavonoid content, aluminium chloride method. Estimations of total phenolic content by using foline and catechol phenol reagent method. The determinations of trace element by EDS like energy dispersive X-ray spectrometer. Then pharmacological studies, that means biological evaluations, when the estimations of potency of crude drugs or its preparations is done by means of its effect on living organism like bacteria, fungal growth or animal tissues or entire animal is known as bioassay. Then various testing, biological testings of herbal drugs like hepatoproductive activity, hypoglycemic activity, anti-fertility testing, anti-inflammatory activity, neuropharmacological activity, and anti-insecticide activity. Then pharmacological studies are the actions of active constituents of crude drugs, and then therapeutically or pharmaceutical uses form integral part of the pharmacognostic scheme. Like Senna and Cascara are used to treatment of laxative as a purgative. So purgative is nothing but treatment of constipation. It is one of the very useful to the therapeutic uses of Senna and Cascara. Then Digitalis and Strophanthus are used to treatment of heart disease. That means cardiotonic effect will be produced. Then turmeric is one of the curcuma longa is one of the recoloring agents. The honey is used to sweetening agents and nutritions. Evaluations of the crude drugs. Then evaluations of crude drug means its identifications and determinations of its purity and quality of the crude drugs. How will you determine the purity? It is the purity, identity and quality, quantitative of the crude drugs. Quality control of crude drug, its pharmaceutical can be attempted by different methods. Evaluation, that means evaluation studies. Depending upon the morphological and microscopical studies of the crude drug or the physical and the quality assurance form an integral part of the drug description. Thank you. I think useful for the informations. Have a nice day.